Sure, no, what is it? Let me see that, yeah.
Get away from my steam.
Whoa! Petals, you were clearly not big enough. I mean, small enough to be able to get through there. Looks like Agent trembled for the last time. He's fine. Hey, Delilah, you think you can fix him? Look. And if not, we can use him as a puppet. Ooh. Tremble's holotape, neatly folded note. Ooh, I can be a doctor with you too now. Goodbye, cruel world. Huh, no, seriously. Just couldn't do it. They came and started burning and killing. The screaming hasn't stopped. Oh god, but I still just couldn't do it. The boneyard said to release those, the test subjects. I can't, I won't. They'll be here soon. They're in the town hall now, I think. I'm just gonna give myself a shot and sleep. They'll be here soon. They'll be in for a surprise. I'll just open the gate. Won't they be in for a surprise? I'm sorry, Jeremy. It's okay, Jeremy. It's okay. We did it! And by we, I mean Delilah. I'm sure you could have done it by yourself. I know we helped her. It's a lot of blood in there. Whoa, what's the matter? What's the matter? What are you so angry about? Calm down.
What's up?
Hey there, Delilah. Don't chew your finger. Okay. Let's go. Chewing on your fingernails. Chewing on your fingernails. Chewing on your fingernails. Ooh, chewing on your fingernails. I've been chewing on my fingernails. There's no... Yeah, I guess there isn't. Chewing on my fingernails. Whoa! Calm down, Captain Chronicle. Jesus, I shot the... You shot that guy in the head. Yeah,
whatever.
We
knock yourself out for all I care.
Alright. Jesus. There we go.
Chewing on your fingernails. I've been stewing with something, chewing with something. I've been chewing on my nails all night. I've been stewing and chewing, chewing, stewing with something. Guess what it is? It's my nails. Hey, little kid, what you doing, little kid? Don't know what's going over there. You be safe, little kid. You be safe, little kid.
What?
You be safe, little kid. Oh no, you're gonna go in this brick wall. Little kid, oh yeah, you should be scared because you're going in a wall.
There you go. Now no one can ever hurt you. He's fine, everyone. He's fine.
Don't worry, little child. You are now made rock. Bow, bow. You are made rock. Indestructible.
Except for, you know, things that can damage rock. Julie Farkas, where are you? Good news. Wait, no. He's dead. Bad news.
Have you found the holotape?
Yeah.
Excellent. Thank you so much. You and Delilah have done a wonderful job for us. As a matter of fact, Dr. Usanagi mentioned something about you guys last time we spoke. You two should pay her a visit when you get the chance.
Okie dokie, Dr. Jones. Hey, Delilah. Guess what? We got a new mission.
What's up?
We got a new mission. We were singing a song about that.
Of course.
I think I've got radiation. I don't feel so well.
Okay, hold still.
Ooh. Right in the... That's good. Yeah, that's good. That's real good. Alright, we're here. Hey, Usanagi.
You're back.
Nope. You said, Julie said you wanted to see us? Yes, I do. It seems that one of my more sickly patients is bedridden and in need of assistance. Her name is Pendleton Baxter. He has numerous health problems, but I haven't seen him in a while. I hope he's still alive. If you could check on him, I'd really appreciate it. Yeah, we'll look on him for you. Great. Perform any procedures you feel are necessary, Delilah. I trust you. I trust in your judgment.
Cooley McDooley's, we're gonna visit someone who needs help.
Pay a visit to Pendleton Baxter. The talking dog.
Oh, crap.
Well, there we go. Pendleton Baxter, the talking dog. No one knew he was a talking dog until he started talking.
Pendleton Baxter, you're in here. OMG, Pendleton Baxter. This place really is dead if you don't have any mods on. Oh. Remember, we did review that one mod that added, like, a whole bunch of stuff in here. It's so dead when you take that stuff away. It's crazy. I mean, it is 10 at night, though. Everyone is napping on snacks. Snacking on naps. We're looking for Pendleton Baxter. Pendleton. Pendleton appears to be suffering from acute congestive heart failure. His breathing is very labored, and he appears unable to get up from the bed. Delilah could perform a very complex and dangerous emergency surgery that could save his life, but she has never done it before. You or Delilah must have a medicine skill of 75 or higher to successfully complete. Help Delilah prep him, oversee the surgery. The surgery was a success. The patient is in stable condition, expected to make a full recovery. You're welcome, Pendleton. We may have taken your teeth out, too. Are you chewing on your nails again? Are you smoking a cigarette? Oh, no, you were doing your... The patient is unconscious. We just did up. We did an operation in here. Everyone's welcome. Does anyone else need anything? Hmm? Anyone need an operation or something? No? Okay. Betty Knights, everyone. Everyone, good nights. It's like a little...
I should have taken the fiend's head for myself.
All right, good night, everyone. Oh, wait, just a second. Okay.
And back we go to the mission giver.
Guess what? Where are you? You hide in the corner because we appeared out of nowhere? It's kind of creepy, I know.
You're back.
Nope, but guess what, Mr. Baxter? We made it through surgery. Excellent work. I'll try to get someone over there to monitor him soon. I have another case if you're interested. A young man in Sloan seems to have suffered a back injury. Transport is impossible. You guys up for it? Sloan, huh? Sure, we can do that. Great, I'll mark the location on your Pip-Boy.
Off to Sloan it is. We'll see you there.
Here we are at Sloan. We're all ready to do some doctor. See where the patient's located. Don't worry, everyone. We're doctors. Here he is. His name's Cornfed. After a thorough examination, this man seems to have fractured several vertebrae in his spine. His body is going into shock, and he will probably not live very long in this condition. He needs immediate surgery. Delilah will need a medical brace in order to set the spine after the extremely delicate surgery. You or Delilah must have a medicine skill of 85 or higher and a medical brace.
Looks like we're going to have to find a medical brace, Delilah. Look around. There's got to be one here. Or maybe not. Oh, you son of a bitch. We'll come back for you later.
All right, we're gonna have to find a medical brace. All right, everyone, we got some information. There with some medical braces over here near the tumbleweed farms. Number of Viper leaders. Gonna have to take them out. Find that medical brace.
A boom! Whoa! There's an explosion.
The cookie crumbles.
Oh my god. Jesus.
This is me shooting a road. Watch as I don't hit a damn thing. Oh no.
Sorry. You're gonna die, lady. Right in the boob. It's a boob shot. If you shoot a lady in the boob, they instantly die. It's true. It's real. It's the truth.
Alright, people. Let's move in. There's gotta be a medical brace in here somewhere.
Hey, are there any medical braces in there? Anyone know?
Damn, this gate's long. I just want a medical brace. Hot damn. Welcome to Car Alley. Cherry, how'd you get in here? Nothing? No, can't get in there? Alright.
Looks like we got some stragglers, people.
Oh, hello there. Hello there. little lady. Oh, watch as I miss. Crap, crap. Thank you. Yeah. Well, I'm not sure which of these cars can explode, so I probably shouldn't be near them. Hello. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm just looking for a medical brace. That's all I wanted.
Traveling with you has been some of the best medical experience I could ask for. You're a bullet magnet.
I know, right? We just killed like at least 15 people. Ruined their lives. They're very dead. Alright. Screw it. We'll go buy a medical brace. Make my job easier. Alright, everyone. Bought a regular medical brace off of eBay. So let's get to it. Hey, Cornfed, how you feeling, buddy? Never mind, leave them alone. I have a medical. What we got? But I bought. No, it is under miscellaneous. Medical brace. I got three of them. You or Delilah must have a medicine skill of 85 or higher. Maybe if I...
Sure.
What? There we go. Alright, that was weird. Oversee the surgery. Help Delilah prep him. Oversee the surgery. Surgery was a success. The patient is in stable condition. A secondary infection in the patient's soft tissue was found and treated, probably saving his life, as well as cleaning up the bone fragments from the fracture. Cornfed still has a long road ahead of him, but he will survive his injuries. Yeah!
Saving the world, one person at a time.
Alright, heading back to Usanagi. Maybe she'll have some... Maybe she'll have a reward for us. A medical helmet. We can look at people and heal them.
Don't look at the console commands. Don't do it.
Alright. Hey, how you doing, Usanagi?
You're back.
Nope, but guess what? The miner made it through the surgery, and his back is a mess. But, Oh, wait. His back is a mess, though, and he had a severe infection. Impressive. I'll get someone out there first thing in the morning and try and engineer a way to transport him. He owes you guys his life, you know. I've got one more job if you're up for it. Sure. Who is it this time? A squatter in North Vegas by the name of Dry Bones. He's been recently complaining of headaches, but he missed his appointment today. Normally, that's no cause for alarm, but all Dry Bones. Never misses his appointments. Worried his condition is worsened. Could you guys go check it out? Sure. I mean, we didn't say sure, but... Look like we're looking for Dry Bones, everybody.
Dry bones, them dry bones, dry bones.
Dry bones. Dry bones? We're looking for a man by the name of Dry Bones. Oh my god. He fell. He fell while trying to climb into his rocket ship bed. Oh. Dry bones. Oh shit. Crap. Groovetron. Dry bones. This old man appears fine from outward appearances. He is not conscious. After inspecting his pupils, Delilah determines that he's suffering from an aneurysm. He will require a very dangerous brain surgery. The surgery will be very risky, and he may not make it, but it needs to be done now. You or Delilah must have a medicine score of 95 and a bone saw to successfully complete the surgery. Well, it looks like he's dying. We don't have a bone saw. Oh, it's a cowboy. I'm going to talk to this cowboy. Hey, cowboy. Legion's bringing in. How are you? Just kidding. Bye. All right. To the Sawbones Mill. All right, so we're about to leave. Steve tells me he's got a bunch of bone saws tucked away in an old vault, so we went there. We got a whole ton of them. I mean, it's ridiculous. Steve, you're crazy. This poor guy. Where's Delilah? Delilah. Where are you at? He's stuck. Groovetron to save the day. Oh, maybe not. Save the day? Stop breakdancing. What's the matter?
Hey, You need some?
I need you to stop breakdancing and concentrate. There's a man dying.
Okay.
He fell off his small bed playground. Come on. All right, breakdancing. Hey, buddy. Okay, so does she need the bone saw thing again? That's the only, it's not, that's the only confusing thing is you have to give, it makes sense because she's the one doing the operation, but the way it's worded.
Sure.
I can imagine someone might get hooked up. Someone might not be like, wait, what? Why can't I do this operation? I'm going to bring you over here, Groovitron. Nothing to see here, sir. Keep moving. Keep moving, Delilah. Remember, it's just like that board game. Operation. Surgery was a success. The patient is in stable condition. The aneurysm was flushed quickly and easily, and the patient's brain was able to stay oxygenated for the entire procedure. There should be no long-term effects. Yeah, you still have trouble walking for some reason. Look at his ball. Steve, look at his ball. Steve, hit it with your butt. Yeah. Guess what? We're back. It was a success.
You're back.
We just, all dry bones will be back to his usual dry bone self. Oh, he was a mugger. He mugged people, like for a living. Oh. Good, all dry bones has been a fixture of the community for years. I'll send someone to get him checked into the clinic for a few days for observation. You two have been extremely helpful with these overflow emergency cases. I really can't thank you enough. Please accept these as a token of thanks. You received two small pigeons.
Take care.
Doctor Without Borders. Delilah's giving you the emergency surgeon pack. Your poison and rat resistance have increased by 10. Your limbs receive 25% less damage than normal. Hey, Delilah, guess what?
What's up?
Things are awesome. Things are going so good. Be alert. Oh, you can tell to take off the lab coat. Interesting. Let's talk about your goals.
Okay.
Oh, I guess you don't have any now. Your books.
I already have one right now. Remind me when I finish.
All right. Well, I'm guessing that's about it then. Let's wait till she's finished. I'm going to go wait till she's finished with that book. Then we'll talk to her. And then I think I'm going to do the books another time. We'll get her all the books. It'll be a little adventure. But right now, it is late. And that montage, whew, it took a long time to make. I always forget how long they take to make. And then sometimes they're very long and you didn't realize, oh, it's a 14-minute freaking montage. All right, see you
in a few.
All right, waited a day. We got this. Delilah's finished reading on the road. Her agility is increased by 1. I realized that these were all the snapshots which our children would look at someday with wonder, thinking their parents had lived smooth, well-ordered lives and got up in the morning to walk proudly on the sidewalks of life, never dreaming the raggedy madness and riot of our actual lives, our actual night, the hell of it, the senseless emptiness. Jack Kerouac on the road. How's your life on a road? Is it good?
Hey. You need
just seeing how you like the book, you know? Can we talk about your books?
Okay.
Alright, so I guess you get that little dialogue thing. Cool. Alright, everyone, I'm gonna stop here. We will do the books another time. I think there's 9 books in total, so there's 8 more books. I don't think those pediatric ones count. Maybe they do, I'm not sure. But either way, everyone, thanks for watching. I know this one was a little bit odd. There is a lack of quest mods at the moment, but I'll figure something out. No worries. I'll probably do, maybe we'll do Dr. Vegas, Who Vegas, next week. So thanks, guys, for watching. Mucho appreciated. Hope you all enjoyed the montage. And yeah, thanks for watching, and I shall
see you in the future. Ba-na-na-na-na.
Ba-na-na-na. Steve, stop nibbling my feet.
Gonna nibble that feet. Away!